Hi, I'm Brian with AWS Professional Services. As part of our series on continuous monitoring in GovCloud, today we're going to talk about how to create managed config roles. As you can see on this page, AWS provides a list of managed config roles available for you to use in your environment. We've selected a few of these roles that are commonly used for customers in our GovCloud region. To create these roles using CloudFormation, we're going to provide some parameters as input to our stack. Here's the command to send us parameters when we create our stack. We're going to feed it the file that we've made for this demo with our parameters, along with the profile we'll use to execute the command. So we'll go and execute that command. CloudFormation returns a stack ID, which is telling us that this stack is being created. So let's go to the AWS console and check on config to see when our roles are created. So here you can see that CloudFormation is creating our config roles, and it's evaluating our resources that are in scope for those roles. You can see here that we have a number of non-compliant resources. So let's change one of those resources to make them compliant and show how config reevaluates them as compliant. Here in the require tags config rule, we're checking to see that all our resources have a key of environment. And these non-compliant resources do not have a key of environment. So let's check one such resource with the instance ID ending in 5B. That's right here, you can see it's listed as non-compliant. So if in EC2, we then add a tag for environment, that will make it compliant. So let's say this is environment production and save that tag. And let AWS config reevaluate the resource and it will show up as compliant. Now that we've modified the tags on our EC2 instance, let's check config and see how it's reevaluated our resource. Here, the instance ID ending in 5B used to be listed as non-compliant for this rule required tags because it was missing the required tag environment. Here we can see in EC2 that the environment tag has been provided, and as such in config, our instance ID ending in 5B now is evaluated as compliant for this required tag roles. Thank you for watching our video on managed config roles. Be sure to check out our other videos in our series on continuous monitoring in GovCloud.